come the Cavaliers. The Hokies don't seem to match up too well in this one. Kirk, I'm not sure I like their chances very much.
Virginia Tech is going to have a tough time defending this rushing attack and this running back. It's very important that they shut him down and keep the ball out of his hands if they expect to have a chance in this game.
Well, you know who I'm going with.
Yo, I love Virginia Tech in this one.
Virginia Tech is lined up to kick the ball off first, and we are ready to go. And it's a short kickoff. Number 8 fields it at the 19. So now we'll get to see the offense come out of the field for their first drive of this game. What do you expect from this running back today, guys?
I'm thinking he's going to have a pretty good game. After all, he isn't exactly going against the best front seven in the nation.
Yeah, but this defense is fired up to get him. All they've heard all week is how good this kid is. I think they're tired of hearing it, but...
But what?
But it won't matter, because they still won't be able to stop this kid.
They brought the house on that one.
And this kid shows a lot of poise and moxie in the pocket. He knew he was going to get hit, but he hung in there and delivered the ball with accuracy.
They line up at the 49. It's first down. Number 34 lines up at the single back. Here's the give. They'll get him for a loss. Taken back a yard.
1 yard loss on the play.
We've got a second and 11. Ball right around midfield. Number 21 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. They'll try to power it with a fullback. And down he goes at the 46. They pick up a good 6 yards there. Third and 5 situation. The Cavaliers line up with 3 receivers bunched. Drops back to pass. He's in trouble. He's wrapped up for the sack.
Wow, he just went boom right down.
That doesn't sound very good.
Especially when it's your quarterback who goes boom.
Virginia lining up the punt. Number 24 is back awaiting the punt. Number 10 punts it and he didn't kick that ball well at all. Number 24 signals for a fair catch. Now we'll get a chance to see if this offense can fare any better than their counterparts. The offense will take over at the 24. The Hokies are lining up with 3 receivers. It to the back. He jukes it. And they make the stop at the 34-yard line. 10-yard pickup on the play. Second down and short. The Hokies come out in the ace formation. A little juke. Tackle at the 38-yard line. A good carry for the first down.
You guys know I like running plays with the lead blocker. But if they can run consistently like they are right now, it doesn't matter how they're blocking it. As long as they block, they're going to make yards.
As long as it's within the rules of the game, right, Lee?
The Hokies line up with 4 wideouts. Gives it off. Tackle made. At midfield, and he reeled off a big one there.
This offensive line is built to allow this tailback to make plays, as you just saw. He's able to get into the open and create some excitement right there.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 50. The Hokies line up in an I formation. He'll keep it on the ground again. Here he goes. To the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Hokies. What a weapon this running back is.
I'll tell you what, this guy makes the defense look silly out there. They're falling all over themselves trying to get him on that one.
They'll line up for the extra point here. He makes the PAT. Over 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. The score is Virginia Tech 7, Virginia nothing. Number 95 is lined up to kick this one off. And this one's a short kick. Number 2 takes it at the 21. Across midfield, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. He returns it all the way to score. That was a big time return.
Woo! Did you see some of the blocks on that play?
Any time.
Can you blame him?
Nope. Not after that return for a touchdown.
And he hits the PAT. Over 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. The score is Virginia 7, Virginia Tech 7. Virginia is lining up to kick this one off. Short kick, he didn't get a hold of that one. Number 4 takes it to 15.
This is where I look for the defense to clamp down after some sloppy tackling the last time. They let this offense run all over them all the way to the end zone, and I don't see that happening again.
They'll set up shot at the 42-yard line. The Hokies line up with a single set backfield. Bounces off a would-be tackler. And they make the stop at the 46-yard line. Number 7 picks up about 4 yards on the play. That'll bring up second down. They line up at the 46. It's second down, 6 yards to go. They use 4 linebackers. They go with a run. And he's tackled at the 49. Number 7 picks up 5 with the carry. From the 49-yard line, 3rd and 1 coming up on this play. Virginia Tech comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Play action. He lets it go. And this one falls incomplete. He overshot his halfback that time. The Hokies line up to punt. Number 27 is back to receive. Number 95 punts it, and he didn't kick that ball well at all. Signals for a fair catch. The offense comes back on the field, hoping to build off their last drive.
They had something going, but were unable to get any points.
They'll go to work at the 27. Virginia lines up with three receivers. They hand it off. He's tackled at the 30-yard line. Number 21 gets 3 yards on the play. From their own 30-yard line, it's second down. Number 21 is the single setback. He's looking to pass. Lets it go. Complete. He's knocked out of bounds at the 30. Didn't get anything.
No gain on the play.
Third down.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
The Cavaliers come out showing three wide. Looks. He's going right. And they couldn't hook up on that one. They couldn't pick up the first down, so they'll have to punt this one away. Virginia lining up the punt. Number 10 is waiting for the snap. He gets it off. Number 24 fields it at the 38. Well, the offense couldn't get anything going on their last drive. Let's see if they can do a little bit better here. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. Virginia Tech comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Needs it to the back. Just about 3 yards there. Second and seven. Ball on the 48. Virginia Tech lines up with three receivers. Back to pass. He steps up, surveys the field, and he can't get away from the pressure. So we've reached the end of quarter number one, and we're all tied up. From their own 43-yard line, it's third down. Six DBs in the lineup. Looks to pass. He might not be able to get the pass off. Batted ball. He almost had it, but it's incomplete. Well, the defense stood tall there.
Boy, the defense did what they had to do to get three and out and now get the offense back on the field.
The Hokies line up the punt. Number 80 is the deep man awaiting the return. Punts the ball away. Number 80 takes it to 25. Not a very good series for this offense on their last drive as they were forced into a three and out.
Boy, oh boy, they had nothing going last time.
Yeah, maybe, Scooter, you need to get out there and show them what you're made out of.
Somebody get me a helmet quickly.
They'll take over at the 32-yard line. Gives it right side. Jed's a tackler. So the only man between him and the end zone makes the tackle. Picked up big yards there, and he's going to have a first down.
Yeah, nice job there. This guy does a good job in reading his blocks and accelerating through the hole.
They line up at the 44. First down. Virginia comes out in the shotgun. He looks to throw on first down. Somehow gets the ball away. He let that one go before the defense got to him, and it fell incomplete.
Sometimes if you can safely get rid of the ball, it's your best option.
From the 44-yard line,
ball on the
Second and 10. The Cavs are lining up with three receivers. Wants to get it out on the screen. Has it to the senior. He's taken down at the 37. Now Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
From the 37-yard line, third down and three coming up. The Cavaliers come to the line with their jumbo package. Number 13 rifles it left. He ignores the footsteps and makes the catch.
You know, it's really easy to overlook those guys on the line.
Yeah, the defense came after them, and those linemen held them long enough for the quarterback to throw for a first down.
First and 10, ball on the 24. Virginia lines up with three receivers. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. And he's tackled at the 10-yard line. They pick up another first, guys.
They've got a decent drive going here.
Yep, the offense is doing exactly what they have to do. Move the sticks.
First and goal. They line up in an eye. Looking to throw. He throws it. Got it to the senior. Tackle at the 1 yard line. They'll get 9 yards on the play.
9 yard gain on the play.
That brings up second and goal. About a yard to Pater. Trying to find that end zone here as they come out in the I formation. Back to pass. He passes it, and it pays off. Touchdown. So they call a tight end's number, and he comes through with the score.
Not only can the big guy block, but look at those soft hands. They should go his direction more.
Here's the try for the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. So under 3 minutes to go in the second quarter. And the score, Virginia 14, Virginia Tech 7. They line up to kick this one away. Short kickoff. Number 24 takes it to 14. Not a whole lot of success their last time out.
Not at all. This offense has to do a better job of staying on the field and giving their defense a chance to catch their breath.
They'll go to work at the 31.
Take over at the 31-yard line.
They use four linebackers. It's the tailback. Tackle made at the 32. Number 7 picks up a yard on the play, so that'll make it second down. They line up at the 32. It's second and 9. The Hokies line up with a single setback field. He's taken down at the 35-yard line. 3 yards there on the play. And there's 2 minutes remaining in the half. Cavs line up in a 3-4. Bounces off the would-be tackler. Brought down at the 39. Virginia will take a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. The punt team is on the field looking to kick this one away. Number 80 is back deep to return. He punts it. Number 80 fields it to 29. They get the ball back after a touchdown on their last possession.
And the reason why they scored last time was because of the way they ran the football.
Yeah, you're right, Lee. They drove almost the length of the field. Let's see if they can put some more points up on the board.
This drive will start at the 29. Virginia lines up in a double tight set. Lets it fly. He's hit and got away. And they lose a couple there.
Makes the reception. Loss of two on the play.
Second down. He's looking to pass. Throws. It's complete. Breaks one. Tackle at the 31. Will it pick up a few with a pass play, Coach?
Yeah, it was. I like plays like these. As long as you're moving forward and not backward, you're doing pretty good.
They line up at the 31. It's third down. The Cavs come out the shotgun. Looking. He fires. Number six picks it off. He stepped up, made a huge play.
Boy, this is a nice interception. He showed great awareness in order to get in position for that pass.
Virginia Tech trying to put a drive together here to tie it up before halftime. The Hokies come out in the ace formation. Play fake, looks, rolling out to the left side. To the middle, it's his tight end. What a throw and catch, guys.
I'll tell you what, this young kid has a real gun for an arm. He sizes up the play well, and then gets the ball out of there.
Second down. Virginia Tech comes out in the shotgun. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Number 13 throws. And it's incomplete. I think the pressure forced that miscue, guys.
Yeah, good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
It's third down and two to go. Virginia Tech sets up in the eye. Dives forward. Virginia Tech will take their first time out of the half. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line. Drops back to pass. Steps up. Wants to throw outside. Complete. And he's tackled at the 12. Virginia Tech will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. We'll see what they can do in the red zone. The Cavs bring in the nickel package. And down he goes at the 7. And I believe that run right there puts him over the century mark.
It sure did, and he is really running hard today. This guy has great vision when it comes to finding open space and running through it.
Three-man front defensively. Setting up the play action. Slips it short. Has his fullback. Touchdown, D-Tech! And, Coach, that was just a well-executed pass right there.
Very well-executed, Brad. And, Kirk, how about this kid's confidence? Yo!
The extra point to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Less than a minute remains in the second quarter, and our score is Virginia Tech 14, Virginia 14. Number two is back ready to receive, and boy, has he been the game breaker on special teams today. He sends it downfield. Number two takes it at the 16, at the 40, across midfield, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10, and they're going to bring this one all the way back. Touchdown! How about that return?
Great effort there by the returner, reading his blockers and evading the tacklers. And the results? 6 points.
They're setting up for the PAT. And he converts the extra point. Down to just a few seconds left here before the half. And our score, Virginia 21, Virginia Tech 14. Virginia is ready to kick it away. Number 24 and number 4 back ready to return. Kicks off. Number 24 fields it at the 17. So they beat this defense up through the air on their last drive. Let's see if they can replicate that performance this time around. First down.
At the 37-yard line. First and 10.
Number 38 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. He drops back. Number 13 unloads. They can't connect. Incomplete. Oh, he had his man, but he dropped it.
And nobody was anywhere close to him. They won't get too many chances like that again.
Second down.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Going with the shotgun here. He drops back. He tosses it short. He snags it. Tackle at the 46-yard line. Nice gain on the play.
The ball was thrown perfectly. Good precision there.
Virginia Tech will take their final timeout. Third down. One more play now before we hit halftime, so they'll most likely throw one towards the end zone here. Throws it to the outside, and he's got him on the fly. And we've reached halftime here. The score at the break, Virginia 21, Virginia Tech 14. Virginia is set to kick this ball off to start the second half. Here's the kick. Number 24 takes it at the 16. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 45. The defense is in the nickel. Let's see, do one of the linemen move first?
Offsides, on the defense.
The defense lends them a hand with that penalty.
Gosh, giving up penalty yards is so frustrating, isn't it?
First and five.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Give to the tailback. They'll bring him down at the 46-yard line. 4-yard gain by the back. They line up at the 46. Second down and around one to go. They come out with four wide out. And they'll run him again. Jukwu, he's tackled at the 38. And he busts a big one on this defense.
With his halfback is running the ball, I'd put a few more guys in the box there defensively to try to stop him.
They line up at the 38. First down. The Hokies line up in an I formation. Fakes to the back. He's going right. It's complete. And he's taken down at the 31-yard line. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
Second and three coming up. Ball on the 31. The Hokies are lining up with three receivers. Throws it. The senior makes the catch. That last pass got him only a yard.
1 yard gain on the play.
Third and two. Ball on the 30-yard line. Play fake, throws it out there, and that one's fallen incomplete.
It would have been a tough completion here, but it was still a good read by the quarterback.
I know there's not a lot to like about an incompletion, but that was a nice job of putting the ball in a spot where only his man could catch it. Either his man was going to catch it, or no one was going to catch it.
You're right, Coach. He didn't move the chains, but he did keep the ball away from those guys in the second half.
He gets it up, and the field goal is good.
Pretty good kick right there, and it wasn't an easy one.
They did everything right. It was a good snap, a good hold, and then a good kick.
Number two is having an unbelievable day back there. Let's see what he does with this return. He kicks off. Number eight takes it at the 21. He's hit and got away. I don't really know what this one's for. Let's find out.
Holding on the receiving team. 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
Good call.
Yeah, he practically brought him to the ground there.
First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. Here's the give. Sheds that one. And down he goes at the 29. Number 21 gains about 2 yards on the run. From their own 29-yard line, it's second and eight. Three wideouts here. He throws it, and it falls incomplete. The pressure may have forced the incompletion there.
That defense was about to plant him into the ground. He's lucky he even got that ball off.
They line up at the 29. Third and eight. Virginia comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Looking to throw. He steps up. He looks. Gets past the tackler. Tackle at the 36. Nice gain, but not enough for the first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards for the first down.
Fourth and one.
It's fourth down, and the punt team lines up. Number 24 is back to receive. He gets it off. Number 24 fields it at the 34. The defense was able to keep them out of the end zone on their last possession, but the offense did pick up three. They'll set up shop at the 38.
Start the drive at the 38-yard line. First and 10.
Three-man front defensively. They'll bring him down at the 39-yard line. He might have gotten a yard at best. It's second and 9. Ball on their own 39. Number 7 lines up in a deep back, I formation. They hand it off again. And they make the stop at the 46. About 7 yards on that carry. They line up at the 46. Third and 2. Number 7 lines up as a single back. Feeds it to the back. Tackle made at the 47. Couldn't get that additional yard he needed to keep the drive moving.
No, he was trying to muscle his way past those big guys, but they stood their ground.
They're going to flag the celebration there. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 38. Virginia Tech sets up in the eye. He spins. He tackles him for a loss. Great play, taking him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Man, he shot out of his stance like a cannon and exploded into the backfield.
From the 41-yard line, it's second down. Virginia Tech comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Play fake, looking, he fires it, and it's the tight end. A nice completion to the tight end.
A good play here, and the thing that I notice is that he provides a nice big target out there for the quarterback.
They line up at the 28. Third down, less than a yard. The Hokies line up with a single set back to you. And down he goes at the 27-yard line. So the run goes for another first down. And Kirk, they're really having some trouble stopping this kid on this drive.
Well, guys, the offense is just winning the battle up front. Right now, the defense knows the run is coming. They just can't stop it.
So at the end of three quarters, it's only a one-possession game with the score. Virginia, 21. Virginia Tech, 17. First down. The Hokies line up in an I formation. Here's the give. And they make the stop at the 19. Flags are down, and this one might be on the offense.
Holding on the offense. 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
Beep.
Still
first
down.
Beep. Beep.
Scooter, what are you doing?
Kirk, my friend, that's the sound of the offense going in reverse.
First and long. Ball on the 36-yard line. The Hokies go with the I formation. Gives it up the gut. They'll bring him down at the 31. 4, maybe 5 yards on the run. They line up at the 31. It's second down. The Hokies come out in the ace formation. Sack for a loss at the 37. The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive. They come out with three wide receivers. He's looking to pass. Looks. He fires left side. And that one's incomplete. Boy, would he like to have that one back.
Yeah, you're right. This offense relies so much on timing. And as you saw there, when their timing gets knocked off, they have a tough time connecting on plays like this.
Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Virginia lines up in a dime defense here. He throws right, and this one falls incomplete. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
You better believe they're going to be working that clock on this drive. Virginia sets up in the eye. On play action, he passes it, and that one's fallen incomplete. The receiver did a good job of getting open, but he couldn't make the catch.
Listen to this one. He made the hard part look easy, and the easy part look hard.
From their own 37-yard line, it's second and 10. Number 21 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. He's hit and got away. Tackle made at the 46. A 9-yard pickup by the tailback on the counterplay. They line up at the 46. Third down and a yard. Virginia comes out with an I formation. Drops back to pass. He throws it, and it's caught. He's tackled at the 47-yard line. Wonderful play call to convert on third down.
I'll tell you what, he really wanted that first down. Good determination again.
First and 10, ball on the 47-yard line. The Cavs line up with three wide. Another run. He jukes. Breaks one. To the 20, to the 10, and he's all the way in for the touchdown. So that is just a huge touchdown, guys.
You know, the defense needed to make some kind of stop there to get the ball back. But now, that's just about sealing the deal.
That's right, Kirk. Now they have to get a quick score, get the ball back, and score again.
Here's the kicking team to try the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. So with just over 2 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, our score, Virginia 28, Virginia Tech 17. Virginia ready to kick this one off. Number 24 and number 4 back deep to return. Short kickoff. Number 24 fields it at the 18. He sheds it across midfield. He may take it at the 30, to the 20, to the 10, They return it all the way for the touchdown. Guys, what are you thinking at this point in the game?
This is obviously a big possession. They have to get the ball in the end zone right here.
And this is their last opportunity, Kirk. If they don't score here, then they can call it a night.
And they're looking to get 2 points here. The Hokies line up in an I formation. They hand it off. And the defense holds.
Great stop there by the defense, stopping that run.
Yeah, you know, you just gave up a touchdown, and you know they're going to go for two. Great job of recovering and not allowing them to get that extra 2 points.
They need to get the ball back. Looks like they'll line up for the onside kick. Here's the onside. It's not quite over yet, but that might have been their last shot at winning this thing.
Yeah, you're right, Brad. But don't think this coach isn't sweating it out over there. These two teams have been neck to neck the entire game.
They'll start this drive at the 40-yard line. They go with a run. Broke away from one. Brought down at the 32. Virginia Tech will take their first time out of the half. Second and two. Virginia lines up with a split backfield. He gets another carry. And he's tackled at the 29-yard line. Virginia Tech will have one timeout remaining. It's first down. Virginia Tech comes out defensively with six defensive backs. Here's a counterplay. And they make the stop at the 20-yard line. So he turns the counter into a 9-yard gain. Second down. The last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown out of it. It's the tailback. He spins around. He's taken down at the 12-yard line. Virginia Tech takes a timeout, and that was their third and final timeout. Well, I can't argue with this decision. Here are our players of the game. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He'll go down to one knee. From the 14-yard line, second down and 12. The Cavs come out with split backs. He gets another carry, makes a move, and down he goes at the 14-yard line. Gain of less than a yard on the play. They line up at the 14. Third down, 12 yards to go. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. This one's in the books, folks. What are your final thoughts on this game, Kirk?
I'm sad to see this one end because it was a great game to watch. Virginia Tech played a good game out there, but they needed to make one or two more big plays, and they couldn't do it. Who knows? Another couple of minutes, and this one may have gone the other way.
Folks, it's been a lot of fun, and I hope you can join us again next time. Our final score on this one, Virginia 28, Virginia Tech 23.